Hi YouTube, Coin Picker here. Did some coin roll hunting this week and went through $300 worth of quarters, found zilch. Went through $50 worth of dimes, also nada. $38 worth of nickels, and $45 worth of pennies. And these are the more interesting finds. With the pennies, probably got about a third of them copper, which I put off to the side in my little copper hoard. And here are the older coins. Now we have a Canadian 1941 cent, the oldest one, with King George VI on the obverse. Then we found a 1942, 1949, and a 1951. And I found this really neat year 2000 cent. Here's a regular one in comparison. So under the dates, well, under the three zeros, it looks like it was struck on a dented planchet. Doesn't really show up well on the camera, but it definitely looks unusual. The obverse looks normal. I'll have that checked out. And then I found some American Wheatback pennies. Found a 1956 D. Then found a 1958 D. And here's a memorial cent. It's a 1971 S, but it has some mechanical doubling of the date. Can't really see it here, but it is pretty neat doubling. I know these aren't worth too much. It's not a true double die, but if the doubling is extreme enough, I do like to save them. Then we found some American nickels. Found the oldest one, 1949. No mint mark, so it's from the Philadelphia Mint. And we found also a 1956 no mint mark. A 1960 Philadelphia, 1962 D, 1963 D. Just wondering, my American friends down south of us, what is the cutoff date for your American nickels that you collect up to? I mean, is it even worth it to bother, keeping the ones from 1960 onward? Just curious. And then we found some foreign coins. We found a 2005 Barbados cent. And then we found a 2008 French 2 euro cent. Always thought their rims are pretty neat, sort of doubled. And we found a 1990 German 5 Pfennig with a J mint mark. So this is pre-Euro or pre-European Union. And then we found a really neat 2007 Republic of Namibia. Oops. And there you have it. These are my finds for the week. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Coin Picker out.